Psychology, wonderful.
I'm glad my arm worked better than that.
But we are dealing with some old tech here, too.
I am the Alex 7000 Master Computer. Hello, Lindsay. Do you remember me? I remember you. I also remember Jamie's aversion to snakes. I tried to use this fear to my advantage in the episode Doomsday is Tomorrow. Unfortunately, Jamie persevered, and I failed. However, I am curious. Was Jamie's fear of snakes developed entirely for the character? Or was it something you used from real life? Thank you for answering my question, Lindsay. See you soon, cousin.
Actually, it was pretty much a Jamie thing. My kids decided one day they wanted a snake, although that was well after Jamie. But so we had an albino corn snake, for those of you who are into snakes. Really pretty, harmless, except I said, you guys have to feed them. I am not taking that 5 pounds. You want to be a vegetarian mother, and you want me to go give that snake a breath.
Thank you very much, Lindsay, for this.